Yo, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as Duke Augustine. So we declare war on our war again for Dorset, so let's see what how successful we gonna be. Oh, what the hell? Where are we marching? Please tell me you're going, up there. Dismiss this army. So many people are defending Dorset. Oh, and you don't need to be here anymore, and give me claim on Devon. 1300. Oh, we don't have enough ships, damn it. Guys, get to your set. Dismiss, guys, move to your set. Right now, the priority is to get your set in our hands. Oh, jail for Egypt. How many troops? Oh, King Philippe has 16,000. He should win. His wife is Queen Chrysa of Egypt. She's from Nubia. Crusader King. Well, I'm not gonna help him. Again, gonna be leading this army. You can eat flanks. And let's get to Sussex, and then we can get to Dorset. Cousin needs education, let's teach him about martial stuff. And we should have educator. Ah, we don't have court tutor anymore. Oh, we don't have any martial guy. In that case, let's go with diplomacy. Okay, our aunt can teach you. Oh. So he went to Surrey. Another education is needed. And around, let's go with... Yeah, that was diplomacy. Nice prisoner, which we can ransom. My fellow members of Order sometimes speak of intrigue, charms and recipes to ward off evil. The heart strategically placed in my quarter should suffice. Heart of violet. Let's go with all ingredients. And our cousin with blood of Lurik. Oh! I'm gonna make you special interest. Let's do betrothal between you and Bellatora. Yep. Make a move. Nice. You're not special interest. You are not special interest. Now, their child will be nothing because I screwed it up. That should have been matrilineal marriage. Ah, what can we do? Yeah, I can break this betrothal. Let's do it again. Arrange betrothal between you and her. This idiot is idiot. I'll screw you in that case. I need some other kit. Should be... No. Should be no. You, betrothal. You'll marry her matrilineally. Yes. You're of special interest. I'm gonna give you land. That you've Kent. Yeah, Kent is yours. Oh. His father is Prince Otakar of Bohemia, Duke of Tuscany. Damn it, I shouldn't have given him land. We need to be king, otherwise we're gonna lose Kent. But then, we don't really care about Kent. Kent's not our top priority. We don't need to control Kent, but yeah, being king would definitely save us. And we need to observe Sky. No, I have to keep going. Now we are our enemies are losing 7.9% morale. We need to increase our siege equipment. Now I have to keep going. Siege, we have, or they have, 2. So we have better siege than they have. Now let's go to Cornwall. Okay, I said Cornwall. Why not? Oh, 2 diplomacy, nice. And after this battle will be over, we will do another crossing. We can rank up. What can we do? We can write our own paper. With that, we can perform strike and we can brew potion of eudaimonia. 5. I need to be pregnant with son, with genius son. Oh, we are here on this island. Oh, and they are moving towards my land. The question is if they have enough people. Well, that doesn't matter. After this siege will be over, this war will be over, and we will control Dorset. Then we just need to take them on. And Anjou. Pope Eugenius excommunicated King Henry II of France. Well. Who's trying to kill my wife? Oh yeah, let's do auto stop plots. Oh, I know about two people who wants to kill me. 3 people, bastards. Okay, they don't want to kill me. They want to kill me or take my land. So Dorset is in our hands. Nice. Now we need to take Devon. Is there anyone who has claim on Devon? Nope, only this woman. And she has weak claim, so. Her cousin needs education, so you're gonna be taught about diplomacy or etiquette. Your bloodline is. You're gonna be special interest. You're 6. You are already special interest. You're going special interest too with this kid too. Should be everyone. I'm teaching you about diplomacy. Is she good? Yeah. Probably are the best person. So, Ongoen von Kimpre, who plan is for her to be our future wife? As our current wife will give us son soon. And who will be genius? Oh, and can we change our freaking succession laws? For example, for elective. Nope, there are some people who don't like us. Some vassals. Yeah, there are a few of them. Like, why don't you like me? Foreign conqueror, female heir, coward. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about this crossing. Which I wanted to do. Thirteenth stewardship? Do you have someone better? Answer is definitely yes, but someone who doesn't really like us that much. It's just a statue of Warwick. Yeah, it would be nice if you could destroy it. You collect taxes. I'm gonna send you a gift. I'm gonna invite you to carousing. Hopefully you will come. Oh yeah, and I will try to sway him. Money. We have money and we will build hospital in our capital. And something else. Warham. Oh yeah, we can take. We can upgrade. Oh yeah, we will definitely build upgrade castle town here. Let's get more money from our holdings. Castle tax minus 50%. My liege in our mission to Rome has been successful. Rome likes us. Request divorce, fabricate claim. Oh, we can fabricate a few claims. She's of Nidaros. Oppland. Oh yeah, Nidaros and Oppland are here. In Sweden. Fabian, Austria, Barcelona, Thuringia, Toulouse, Amiens. Barcelona, Austria, Fayum. And wait, I was hoping for some claims on English lands. Oh, she's Irish. County of Ormhain-Nin. Oh, this one, this county here. Oh, we can actually keep it. Yep, thank you Pope. Thank you for okay, you didn't give me it yet. Now I have it. Oh, this guy's blood of Brian. It's time for us to declare war on him. Now we can get Lotharingia, Poland, and Hungary. Why not Scotland? Who knows, why not Scotland? Pettigrew of Soriar will help you. Let's do that. I'm definitely gonna call our allies here. Like, I don't think Hungary and Poland will do anything. Lotharingia. They will have few ships. And our troops in England will merge in Gwent. What's that special character? Action is possible. Sect Prechta into hiding. Well, I don't really care about her. Yet. But I wonder, who wants to try to kill her? Do we know it? Your wife. This woman. And the brat. No. I could send her a gift. It will be easier to ask her to stop this. Yeah, it will be easier to ask her. Send gift. And this plot. My plots. Like, I'm still hoping to get claim on England. Nope, no claim on England. She's 1 year old. Oh, army, guys, match together. Oh, okay. Didn't see that coming. I should have. Oh, and they are coming. Our allies. Where are you? Okay, you are boarding those ships. The secret of the war shall be laid bare to us. Yeah. Guys, march here, somewhere. Where are you going? Oh yeah. Okay, let's wait. He's locked. Yeah, let's go. Let's get Arami to Paintry again. Now, where are you going? Oh, Stewardship minus 3, damn it. And we can send our army here, so we can help with that siege. Augustine, you're gonna be leading this army, Geoffrey and Toyhorn. Where the hell are you retreating? Okay, here to Dunoy. Barnet, Esoter, and Norwich, and two ingredients. More enemies! We're sieging our land. Wife is pregnant, hopefully with genius son. Flat terrain? Let's get flat terrain. I don't want to be flanker. Lose gold? Ah, we can afford that. 200 people, let's get to Ireland. Let's get taking war score. I'll ask him, you guys merge together. No, Augustine, Geoffrey, Dalhoyern. I was honored by your visit. No, my place was enriched, or palace was enriched by your visit. 23% morale. Oh, Grand Duchy of Hampshire. Nice, even better. I don't even know where Hampshire is, but nice. Oh, this one. Nice. Wow. Now, I think we should be King of England. Like, who's got, why not? Chancellor, I'm gonna get you to Middlesex. Any chance you will give me claim on England? Thank you for your recognition. I want to kill you. I want to kill Prince William. I want Eleonora to be new queen. Betrothal. Well, we will see what's gonna happen with our wife. What kind of child she will give us. And it's ours. We've increased our territory once again. My dear, you don't need new clothes. You're already wonderful. You are independent count. I don't think you need to be independent count. Now this guy is your ally. Lotharingia, Scotland. Nice. Question is, would our allies be able to join our war against England? This guy is definitely not a problem. Yeah, it's time for you to be my vassal. You know, your opponent will be Gwent. You guys board chips. Let's get you to Gwent. I'm gonna call Lotharingia in. They are on. Oh, and Scotland. So his ally didn't come. It's definitely easier, better option for us. We have new heir. I don't like our new heir. Oh, that's the reason we have new heir. Our wife is not pregnant anymore, and she's and our heir is strong. Augustine, again, you're gonna be leading this army. Oh, we are now brilliant strategist. Now probably he shouldn't be leading anymore. Our heir is... Oh, she... Yep. Yeah, I'm sure I can calm her. Leo becomes Norman. You won't be leading this anymore. Don't want you to die. You can lead this smaller army. And let's see if we can get to Rouen. Oh, so he joined. Scotland's useless. Alright, they're finally coming. Oh, our enemies arrived. More enemies have arrived. Luckily, we were able to catch them before they were merged. Oh, and they've lost few people. Infiltrate territory of Adept. We'll see what's gonna happen. Prisoners, I have a focus on destruction. Hopefully we will not be captured. I hate this mission. Well, especially now since... Damn it. Can we be ransomed? We can. Question is, he would accept it, but we don't have money. Yeah, I'm definitely saying yes to everything. Like our heir is just his daughter, which Poland, you want my help? I will help you. Well, I'm gonna tell you I'm gonna help you, but not really. So 89% war score. 100%, and this guy is now our new vassal. You! Leg in! For dispute, people are against that. So we are. Oh, Fragis. Let's do it again. Let's do carousing again. Oh, we cannot because we are in war. Writer and paper. We can definitely do that. Daughter, I will. Nothing. Rose crime. Scrying. Oh, make horoscope. It's next level. And with that, let's end this episode here. Oh, Brutkenia is bigger than Poland. Silesia independent, good for them. Bohemia is Bohemian, yep. Hungary is Hungarian, yes. France is French, I guess. Excommunicated. He's Crusader and excommunicated. Oh, yeah, what's happening with Egypt? There was a jihad or whatever. Yeah, Sunni jihad for Egypt. Caliph Aghlab is winning. He's screwed. Saldeans. Yeah, let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and... Nope. And have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.